Alright guys, match fighting's open. Alright, dude, I'm playing the Master Yeezus. No way I'm gonna lose this. I have an Irelia on my team too. Feels good, man. Feels Irelia, man. Wow, all five of us already out of the fountain, dude. Look at that speed. Should've just waited in this bush down here, honestly.
And that's it for match voting. 37 people voted for Kasep 4 for the enemy team.
What the fuck? What the fuck is he doing? Ugh, get him! Get him! Get him! Nice! Worth? Get him! Take them all out! Fuck. Oh shit. Can I win this? Yeah. Okay. It's easy when you have meditate. Hypnotic taking over me. Alright, let's go back. Oh, that stun lasted forever.
Yeah.
We're working on our zeal as our next item. We're going, we're gonna go crit master Yi this game. A little bit of bursty burst. We're gonna go see if we can pick up this Ezreal. It looks like he's gonna start pushing. So if he starts pushing, I can go hide in here. See you later, Scythe. Yeah, he is pushing. I just saw him move forward. This reminds me of the GOAT version. Yeah, you can have it just because you got a team there, you little pussy bitch. Why? Why are you going bottom instead of your lane? I should've went top, man. Alright, well, whatever. We're gonna kill this tower. How many hits do we need? We need like 20-something hits. 23 hits. We need 10 hits. Ow, get him! Oh my god, what? He had cleanse though, like. Oh god, I need help. Oh god. Why go back, fucker? Gangnam Style. Oh, 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 Gangnam Style. Yeah, you wanna fucking fight, mate? Come at me. Alright, yo, so that went pretty poorly there. I do need to get my Phantom Dancer, but I'm probably just gonna opt for the BF Sword, because I need damage. I only have 143. Although I did get damage off of my, We now run faster. Oh, I'm out of mana. I can't alpha. Sexy cab. Dude, we are 8 kills behind. What the fuck? Oh man, it's my Irelia NTF. God damn it. Never lucky with these Irelias, am I? You can do it, team, I believe. I don't even want to look. I don't even want to look. I like how they go in after it's dead. Come on, man. Nope, they all died. They don't got that. They don't got that. RIP. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna make sure that this wave pushes on its own. And how we do that is we get it set up to push. Just like this. We got one more physical than they do, so it's gonna slowly push. It'll push eventually. Eventually it's gonna push. And when it does, they're not even gonna see where it came. Oh my god, baby! This is one of the reasons I hate defending towers, is I could be farming right now, but instead I'm just sitting here doing nothing. It's actually rather bad. It's a bad use of my time, honestly. Fucking wolf. I'm gonna run into somebody, without a doubt. Like, there's no way I'm not gonna run into somebody and throw the game. God, fuck it. Okay, I mean, I guess I could run into people and not throw the game. That's always good. Does he have Zhonya's? No, he does not. I could kill him. That dink surrender vote. Is it Irelia? Yeah, it's Irelia. Dude, I fucking hate Irelia players. While the enemy team's engaged on my team, it's a really good time for me to push. And... got her, yep. Not bad, not bad. I like how Miss Fortune's running for the red instead of helping her team. I love it. I love it. Well, we cleared out all the Elder Towers, and the enemy team has not. Like, we may be behind. We're behind in kills and stuff, but... And dragons. We're behind, but we can still win team fights. Like, the thing is they have to be opportune team fights. We don't really control the flow of the game. The enemy team does. I mean, shit, we already got it low. Let's keep going. Tank it, tank it, tank it, tank it. Oh my Jesus, nobody tanked it. We had a Braum right there, not tanking Baron. Feels good, man. Feels good, man. I mean, whatever. Dude, top. Top, you dumb bitch. Let me go push this. Yo, this is a great idea. You're right, Irelia. Let's go push the lane that has no minions in it. I'm fucking killed by this, Irelia. This Irelia has killed me. You don't need much to live here, honestly. It's pretty nice. But yeah, I mean, you would enjoy Korea. I mean, most people would. It's a great place. The subway's fucking fantastic too. Public transport, the public transport here is unlike anything I've seen in Europe. Technically, yeah. I mean, if you get a nice cheap place,